Andreas comes.
Smashing.
Where's the ostrich?
What if the giraffes touch me?
Where is the giraffe?
It'd be a shame if I dropped this.
Oh yeah. No, I would not do that. Shapes!
Sponsored video, come on, sell shapes.
Animals and their habitat. We know that they like to eat common food such as shapes.
Now you gotta get them out and we gotta be like.
Oh yeah, they're in my bag.
Shapes. Oh no, no, no. See before. These are herd animals. They're still while they're in captivity. They still practice the magic of being in herds to protect against predators.
These that are out are 2 males, and these are reticulated giraffes. 3 horns. Can you see the bump on her forehead? Oh, perfect. Thank you. Look this way. And 2 uprights. If it was a male, they'd hump on their back as a muscle that holds up that very heavy head. They don't have very good eyesight, but they can smell water from up to 12 kilometres away. Now this is a Chapman zebra, and how we know that is it has 3 stripes. It has the black and white stripe, and it has a 4 shadow stripe in between. It's a grass blade zebra. Now these are our red deer. Now see the male, he has antlers. Deer have antlers and antelope have horns. And every year after the rutting season, those antlers drop off. And they're the fastest growing animal tissue that there is. Nose out. There's the bongo over there. We very rarely see the bongo. That passing in front of the bus is an Indian antelope.
Rock was here, so the lions had a really good view of them. Yep, here we are, 8 lioness, 7 of them. least bit worried by the bus, they're well used to us. It's sort of their size compared with the cheetahs you saw. You just go to that tiny little tree. Very hard to see, those spots make them quite a good camouflage, especially when there's light and dark. As being evil, sly and sneaky. Yep. So this is what we call a coalition of three. There's a female, she's the absolute boss. There's a male, he's the absolute underling. And there's one young one who's still ranked above the male at this stage. So males, bottom of the heap, females, top. Very efficient hunters, by the way. They're not just carrying anchors. They got a kill rate up around 60 to 70%. Way better than the lion. The lion's kill rate's about 40%.
Too far away!
Okay, we're gonna have 20 seconds when you push the green button. You ready for this countdown?
I can't reach that.
You gotta have 20 seconds, Leaf.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10! Oh, we did it. Woo. Yeah, put your seatbelt on, you illegal immigrant.
Wow. Yeah.